Pacer James Anderson, who aggravated his calf injury in the first Ashes test, said, "It's hard to say when I might play again, but it won't be for a while. My focus is to get better and try everything possible to play a role later in the series," he added. "I certainly have no intention of giving up," he further said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.